Zimbabwe and Namibia share a long history, with Zimbabwe, which attained its independence in 1980, playing a prominent role in helping Namibia attain its independence 10 years later. Last year, the two countries signed a memorandum of understanding to strengthen the existing bilateral cooperation and promote economic growth as well as sustainable development. This Wednesday, Namibia's top diplomat to Zimbabwe, Her Excellency Balbina Das, This Wednesday, Namibia's top diplomat to Zimbabwe, Her Excellency Balbina Despina, is heading back home after concluding a 7-year tour of duty, bade farewell to President Emmerson Mnangagwa at State House. The ambassador spoke of the bilateral interaction between the two countries over the years with considerable satisfaction.
During my 7-year tenure in Zimbabwe, we have certainly further strengthened these relations at all levels, at business, social, cultural, and the levels of tourism and people-to-people interaction. We are one. Zimbabwe and Namibia are one. During my tenure, we achieved a lot of milestones which I'm taking home. One very important is the decision that was taken by the two heads of state and government, President Edi Mnangagwa, supported by his brother, Dr. Hage Geingob, back home, to elevate our joint permanent commission to the level of a binational commission.
The elevation of relations by the two governments last year is a further affirmation of their determination to continue strengthening the strong bonds of friendship. Zimbabwe is leasing a dry port facility at Walvis Bay, which provides a strategic and cheaper route for the country to the Atlantic Ocean.
A very important milestone we have also achieved together is the dry port, which His Excellency, the President, during his state visit last year to Namibia, officially commissioned.
In 2018, Ambassador Pinay won two awards, the Diplomat from Africa Award and the first runner-up in the Diplomat of the Year Award, at a ceremony convened by the Diplomat Appreciation Trust. Janet Munyaka, ZBC News, Harare.